Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Please, if today is your first time, subscribe, share, like, comment. In today's video, I'm going to show you guys how to make peanut brittle. I have my nuts here. First, I will just put them in the blender. I'm going to blend this. So that is it. So I'll pour it here. Is it? Next, take your pan. My pan is here on your stove or your gas. Once it's heat up a little bit, you need sugar. I've been using this half cup of sugar. Just pour it on your pan. I will add this little bit of salt. So we are going to stir this together. Just stir until it melts. Thank you. Guys, don't forget to support me by subscribing, share, like my video and comment. Please, please support me. We are going to mix until the lumps is out. Everything will melt. Let your gas be low. Don't put it on high because of the sugar. So next is to put your peanut. I'll be putting my peanut bit by bit. And stir everything together. I will add the rest of the peanut. Just mix everything together. So guys, I'm done with it. I'm okay with it. So next I'll put it on my cutter. So this is it. I will just put this up. Then I will take this just to roll it. So you can still put this up and do it like this. What you want, you see, you can remove the paper and do it also like this. Depend on what you want. Next thing, you just cut any shape you want. Once I'm done cutting, I will be back. So guys, I'm done cutting. You can see this is what it looks like. Let's put everything on this plate. So this is it. Please, if you find this video helpful, don't forget to support me by subscribing, share, like, and comment. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye-bye.